By way of contrast, from America, a patrol from the 41st Division of the National Guard carry out war maneuvers on the snowy slopes of Mount Rainier in Washington. They're all picked men, each one an experienced skier and well trained in the art of scouting for the enemy under these conditions in this type of country. Specialists on patrol. They seem to have learnt a thing or two from the war in Finland. Another type of offensive action is being practiced by Canadian troops in Britain.